that was written by Big Joe Williams, who played a 9-string guitar. And he put the swing on it too, so nobody else could play it if he picked up his guitar.
Yeah, baby.